We can step into our dog's paws and see the world through their perspective rather than ours. We are going to expand in our brilliance exponentially, significantly more when we do this, right? And so it's as simple as just doing your best, doing your daily best, right, to become deeply interested in your dog and your dog's experience instead of trying to make your dog, quote unquote, see it your way. Now, notice the difference in what happens next when the focus is on your dog and your dog's experience instead of on you and your experience, right? Your new perspective could potentially have you saying to yourself, wow, my dog was unclear about what I wanted because my communication or my support was insufficient to meet the needs of my dog in this situation. Like, I wonder how I could change that up, right? Or my dog may have a past, but she is so ready to move forward and leave all of that behind. And maybe, well, my dog is overstimulated, over aroused in certain situations and really needs my help to either not go there, not be in that circumstance, or needs greater support for becoming calm and more connected. You see what I'm saying? And so we, you know, that it's a simple shift in our own experience versus our dog's experience. Now, it's not to say, let me be clear, it's not to say that your experience is not equally valid and important and appropriate to consider. It is. It absolutely is. But we're already there. Like, that's already very natural for us most of the time. You know what I mean? And so I wanted to bring this other perspective into your consciousness in a more intentional way so that you start to think about both sides of the story. Okay. That's what the most brilliant partners do, is that we're able to, you know, put ourselves, we don't put ourselves, our needs, our own needs aside ever, right? But what we do is we don't allow our own needs to overpower our dog's needs. Of course, that goes the other way as well. You know, we also don't want our dog's needs to overpower our needs. You know what I mean? It, you know, so we're always looking for balance.